Now, this has been one of the most anticipated spectacles of the post-election period, the swearing-in of local council leaders. Today, many across the country took on the oath in English and grappled with the tongue. In Kira Municipality, Mayor Julius Mutebi Nsubuga and 80 councillors braved a heavy downpour to swear in. That and more in our swearing-in regional wrap.
The Mukono district councillors and chairpersons faced the wrath of the English language as they struggled pronouncing words. They were later allowed to use any language to avoid being ashamed.
So we affirm that
I, Jesus Akua, solemnly affirm that I will give faithful service to this council. Support.
And be nervous, and it's not going to be nervous. But when you need assistance, just let us know and we'll guide you through the call.
The ceremony was attended by government officials, religious leaders, among others. Leaders finally allowed them to use the local language. It was no different in Kira, where councillors found ahead time to make an oath in English as many repeatedly made pronunciation mistakes, among other grammatical errors. Hundreds of people turned up for the swearing-in of their local leaders in Kira Municipality, but also had to brave the heavy downpour. The event was filled with laughter as many councillors grappled with English. Amidst the grammatical difficulties, the councillors vowed to serve their people diligently. The Fort Portal City new leadership took oath today. The leaders have been tasked to respect the oath of secrecy and deliver to the expectations of the electorates. He challenged them to respect the will of the people who brought them into office and be trustworthy leaders. After swearing in, Rionga appointed Stella Marunga as his deputy. In Kikube District, Major General Matayo Chaligonza's son took oath to lead Kikube District. He promised to fight tribalism and promote agriculture modernization. The swearing-in ceremony began with a mass celebrated by Reverend Father John Bosco Musinguzi of Moteme Parish, who asked leaders to be truthful, desist from corruption, and serve the people who elected them. In Luka, the Deputy Chief Coordinator of Operation Wealth Creation, or WC, Lieutenant General Charles Angina, advised the newly sworn-in LC5 chairperson of Luka District, Simon Wakaze, and councillors to focus on service delivery. Lieutenant General Angina made the remarks during the swearing-in ceremony of the LC5 in Luka District chairperson Simon Wakaze and councillors at Hawaii International Hotel in Luka Town.